I need to find my focus. My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they? I'm picking up some kind of signal. There, with the rest of my things.
Excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
You are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
None of your business.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Mother? Oh!
Hold for a dentist scan.
The goddess speaks.
Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No, no.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Owen. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
There is another way. Come, and we will make it so. To show you where you were born, and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. and with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
You said that Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes, but it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive, and most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No, but you could ask Varl, one of the Braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Been driven wild.
Nora,
our family
faithful.
And friends lie dead.
We
what hope
begin.
Is there left for us?
Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a Seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A Seeker? Have Tirsa and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the Proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the Sacred Mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora Warchief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a Seeker by the High Matriarchs, so do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
Because I just don't give a fuck!
What was that?
Attack!
Multiple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that?
Tev? What are you doing here? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
I came to help defend Mother's Watch. But I never imagined I'd see anything like this. You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately! I don't care if you have to bandage it together, get it done!
I need to find a machine. Test this override device.
There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.